many fumes in the riots still walk the earth. Yo, there ain't too many left since these islands burst. Back in the day, long before the white man came, when the pure blood of Polynesia filled these veins. Feel my pain, it ain't getting easier. From 900,000 to a dying race. Now we're out of place in our own backyard. Scars from night, so you better board up your car. And watch out, the night marches are coming. Their thoughts burn bright and they're prepared to fight. So, I hope you're ready for me. Because yo, defenseless against my history. The souls of the past join those of today. The same man, he grew a homie on Hawaii. Hey, 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 you best to recognize my partner joining the Hawaiian uprise.
I was afraid of the stories that was told about them night marchers. They be big, bag and bold warriors walking through the path of past. But if you come across them, don't make eye contact, just let them go. I'm telling you, just let them be free. Cause if they know you're around, they're gonna pick you like a bee. Don't see you leaking, I will chase your butt from Honolulu to Little Leaky. Your past full of mimi. People always wondering you if this legend is true. This ask the Haitian people if they believe in witch voodoo. And sacrifice on the real, this is all belief. But you have respect for these soldiers, then you go at peace. So pay attention, take this like a school lesson. Back in the day, they fought with skilled weapons, no Smith and Wessons. Yo, I speak the truth, but I don't tell no lie. But if you come across a night marcher, prepare to die. Die, die,
die. Are you gonna get not the special effects? You're gonna see warrior battle scenes like you've never seen before. Hawaiian combat, true battle. You're gonna see a 70-foot tidal wave take out Waikele Valley. Things that you've never seen before in a whole new light. It's kind of a cross between Raiders of the Lost Ark and Lord of the Rings. Some explorers disrespected an ancient cave in Waikele Valley and disgraced the land by stealing these kahais.
The best success
for just a few people. Is it noise? Wrong, what is that? What is it wrong? Get down, Ron! Get down! Get down! Is it noise?
Drum beat in the night, side by side, one by one. Pu'ali Kor, Hawaiian soldiers from the time long gone. In the poor ele ele, they make their way over the paths that they walked on back in the day. Can't be denied, come on in it, and you start to shake. Because you know that if they see you, then your souls they take. Just lie face down without them making a sound. As they march with their feet not even touching the ground. Curiosity might make you wanna look back. But remember what curiosity did to the cat. And you refuse to believe, so you test. You wake up in the middle of the night when your chest gets pressed. Who were cutting poor as they were known before? They march on the nights of Kuhkane Lono and Kanaloa long before. On the trails that they traveled long before we saw the sails. And the way your life unraveled in this day and age. As our people move ahead, although Hawaiians die, Hawaiians will never be dead. The spirits of the past, defenders of the future, e pule ke akua and respect the night marchers.
Night marchers are on.
Okay, don't clap.
Okay,
I might be wearing it.
Oh my god.